Red Group, Gold Group, all fighters follow me. I told you they'd do it.
Here goes nothing.
Well, who is Nainyam? Well, Nainyam first appeared in 1983 Star Wars Chapter 4 as known as Return of the Jedi. And he returned in 2015 as Chapter 7, The Force Awakens movie. Well, Nainyam is a lieutenant commander and it's a Sulistan main. Well, he speaks in the liquid-like tongue of the Sulistan language. Well, he's a jocular person and also a starfighter pilot of T-70 X-Wing. He is also a co-pilot of Millennium Falcon during the Battle of Endor. Well, hello my lovely audience, welcome to another super exciting action figure review. Today I will be reviewing Nainyam The Force Awakens 3.75 inch action figure from Hasbro. Well, let's see this card art in detail. Well, on the left hand side we can see a Nainyam artwork, but Toy Junction logo ruined it. Anyway, on the back there are other characters. So we have Kylo Ren, the First Order Stormtrooper, and the Nainyam. We have to collect all these three figures to build up this some sort of weapon. Well, at the bottom we can see Hasbro logo along with Disney. So let's get into the figure first. It comes with this some sort of leaflet or instructions about the built up weapon. So here it is, our Nainyam action figure. Well, details on this figure are spot on. There are no paint smudges, not so ever anywhere. This figure comes in the 5 points of articulation. His head is on ball joint, which allows it to rotate like this. Well, when we come down, his hand rotates full 360 degree, both hands. And because of his jacket, he is having some sort of limitations, so he cannot do a Van Damme split. He comes with only one accessory, his very cool blaster, just give you a close up shot. Well, the second accessory he comes with his backpack. Here are some pockets, pouches, whatever. And I think practically this backpack is of no use, but anyhow we will just put it on the Nainyam. So there you have it. After putting his backpack on, well, the only use of this backpack is to build up that weapon or whatever. You have to collect the three figures and you can build that weapon. It's very tight fit. Well, let's talk about his appearance. His face sculpt is very nicely detailed, but if he comes with the Rebel pilot helmet, it would have been an epic. But anyway, his face details are very nice. You can see his deep black eyes, typical alien eyes. Is having his some sort of wrinkly face. His ears has come out. Here is how he looks from his backside. His jacket, and you can see here bullet here, and on his vest here also we can see a golden bullet. And
even here.
So guys, that's all I have to share with you about Star Wars The Force Awakens 9mm action figure. This is my first ever Star Wars figure review. So let me know what you think about it. Please like, share, and in order to support my channel, please subscribe. So thank you very much for tuning in with me, because I have a lot of stuff on the way. May the Force be with you. See you soon.